Thank you. tradition of a sealed orchestra. It's not just Calypso Soca. We really try to represent a diverse range of styles on this show. So the classical piece was conducted by Amy Suggs. I wanted to wait until later in the performance to talk about Amy Suggs and Matt Ehlers, because they're the directors of the steel bands in the Callum and the Bowie, and the head directors of the two schools I think are here as well. Carol Nelson from the Callum, Kim Shuttlesworth from Bowie. These programs are amazing because the directors are willing to support additional programs on top of their normal workload. And that's something that I don't take lightly as a teacher coming in that's not working full-time, doing all the other things that I mentioned. And these programs, in 1997, we had six students that started after school. 1998, Carol Nelson decided to start a curricular steel band to have students from outside of the band program, the music program, be able to participate in music at the Callum. And we had four bands and 22 students in the first class. The numbers were a little out of balance. But you can see what's happened. It's because there's been a lineage of directors leading up to this point, but the head directors, both of them taught the steel band at certain points in their teaching career, and then they got too busy to be able to do that in their other duties as head directors. But I just want to acknowledge that they support this program. And we have allergies going on. Sneezes around here. But thank you to the head directors, and then especially a big thank you to Matt Ehlers and Amy Suggs. So thunderous applause for them. Lucas Aldridge on the drum set solo.
Thank you.
so there's one piece that's not in the program. I'm going to tell this part because I think it's pretty funny. VMT was here in October, and Cam Portis, who's here as our guest, is finishing his master's degree. He actually is done with his course, but he's completed his master's degree at NIU. And hopefully you know his bio. He's from Antigua, and obviously a brilliant musician. So he was speaking to Liam this morning. He said, Liam says hello. Like 5 minutes later, I get this text from Liam. And Liam goes, CJ, he won't tell you this, but he's a really excellent vocalist. So ask him to sing tonight. So I was like, so we, you know, we were having some barbecue, in Texas barbecue. We went to Rudy's on the way. It's a good Texas experience. And he said, so Liam said you can sing. How do you feel about that? So he's going to.
Two of us, you and I. transformed, undoing no doubt harm, and it becomes the one to whom. And darling, when the morning comes, and I see the morning sun, and I'll spend some time with you.
Enjoy it.
Just the two of us.
Thank you.
front drum. As you can tell, he's very, very shy. We actually told him he could only play 25% as long as Hans, so every time he's going to get in the dark and play too long. All right, so we have a couple more tunes left. The first thing I have to do, because I know she's been waiting all night, this is a family tradition, I'd like to thank my mom for coming to the show. And I promised her. I promised her that I would thank her every year she came, and it seems to be a good incentive because she's come from New Mexico since 2005, maybe. Is that right? Yeah. So I love you, Mom. Thanks for coming. This has been a real pleasure, I think, for all of us, directors and students alike. This is the first time we all are meeting Hans, the first time he's to Texas, first time to Austin. And we'd all like to thank you for your efforts, your talents, and your warm spirit. So thank you so much for being here. He will be downstairs if you'd like to meet him. He doesn't have CDs for sale, so he's in signed shoes if you wanted, or your arm. Whatever you like. Well, shoes or your arm, your watch, something like that. And then before we play this tune, I just want to acknowledge all the students for all of your hard work. You guys are amazing. This program gets stronger every single year. I don't know how it does, but it's really a tribute to all of you, especially to the older students that find the time to be in steel band in addition to everything else you have to do in high school. There are a lot of students that have to take summer school in order to be in steel band as well. So who are the seniors? Raise your hands if you're seniors. Some of these students have been with us their whole high school career. Some started in middle school, so we had some six-year seniors that played still in middle school, seventh and eighth grade. So obviously we have a lot of shows between now and the end of the school year, but I just always want to acknowledge you all on this show. So congratulations to all the students, especially the seniors. Thank you.
just thought that you guys didn't want to respond to me, so I'm just going to leave you. As CJ said in my name's camp course, from a very small island, we were talking about the other day, what I thought was 80,000 people is now at 91. So we are here, 91,000. But we're still small, but you know, a lot of beaches. We boast of having 365 beaches, so one for every day here. I've never seen all of them, but I've been to quite a lot. But I'm really happy to be here. You know, it's been a lot of fun to be working with all these musicians. And what's changed is tonight I'm seeing some new faces. I don't know where they came from. I was in there over again, so I don't know. But they're all amazing. You know, they spent a lot of time working on the music. The program here is really great. As I said, I'm really happy to be here. I'm really thankful to be here. You know, CJ and the whole crew, Matt and Amy, you know, the whole inside of the program. Really honored to be here, feel blessed. You know, it's been a really warm weather. I think I stay at the best hotel in the town. It's CJ, it's really awesome. it's really nice. I have a really beautiful home. It's really warm. So this next piece I'm going to play, it's one of my panorama arrangements of one of their most famous calypso games, all the Antigua party do, called Servantino Mando, that's his name. He was knighted a couple of years ago. So Martino Emmanuel, now Sir Martino Emmanuel. And you know, his culture name is King Shortshirt, right? King Shortshirt. And this piece, as I said, you know, I did this for my band, Lion Cubs Against the Rocks, right? That's in Antigua. And it's been last, that was last year, 2014, yeah, last year. And that was last year, summer. You know, last year, summer was a really hard time for me, you know, because my mom was diagnosed with cancer, so I left school early and went home. But you know, she's a lot better now. She's 100% better than she was last summer when I went home. So I'm really thankful for that. So while I'm taking care of her, this is a 120 to 130 piece steel band, so it's 120 players, it's a lot of people, you know, and it was really hard, you know, just have to go home and yeah, take care of mom. I really like taking care of her because, you know, she took care of me for 24 years. So this piece, Nobody Around Me, as I said, came third place last year, so but it's one of my favorite, sorry, let me take it back, it's my favorite arrangement, and I think it's one of my best work, and I feel really honored that, you know, these young musicians, these brilliant musicians, you know, chose to play and they put in a lot of hard work into this arrangement, so enjoy it with us, because I'm having a lot of fun, you better have a lot of fun, you paid your money. So let's just enjoy it together.
Thank you.
if you'd like to meet her. Have a wonderful evening.